Hi guys, so today, I'm making Valentine's Day cookies. Where's the lid to this? Yeah. Oh. Okay, so I already started it off with like this, and I haven't finished it yet. So yeah.
Thank you. ice lemon. It won't let it. Alright, that's this cookie. I want to try that. Okay, I want to try it. Okay, so this time I'm gonna film me doing it. So, I know, I unpause it. Okay, so I'm gonna pick one now. And it's gonna be, you already used all that was? Oh. I'm still gonna eat that, I was just. Yeah, that's her Valentine. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to take off the frosting. They'll see me if I put it up here. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna have to film this. And they're eating, so just ignore them. Yeah, first I'm gonna see how many minutes this is. 7, so I only can make one more. All in this video. Okay, so I'm gonna start out with. I'm writing Carter. I guess it's my cousin's. Or it looks like it says more like love, so. How'd you spread this? This is how it's turned out so far. I'm not finished yet. To look like trash, and this one turned out to look good, so, yeah, this one did not look very good, it doesn't look very interesting to me. Good, but, I like this one more because I had a lot of frosting. Let me know in the comments which one's your favorite. The heart or the one that says hugs and kisses. It says like so. Okay. Bye guys. Happy Valentine's Day.